New video this morning of a violent robbery incident. Police in Upper Manhattan are trying to identify a shoplifter who pulled out a weapon when confronted by a store employee. It happened inside a Rite Aid drugstore in Hamilton Heights in mid-March. Police have just released these surveillance images. They say the man grabbed items from the shelves and, when approached, pulled out a blade of some kind and threatened the employee. He then fled north on Broadway.